So the next step will be to remove it, put some more masking tape along the sides of the braces of the upper joists, and then I'll put adhesive down and secure the center board. And then after I got the center board secured, I'll go ahead and start gluing the two sideboards.